And we're following breaking news out of the Hilliard area, where police chase caught the eye of many this afternoon. The suspect is still on the run tonight. Spokane police tell KXLY an officer tried to stop the driver of a dark green Trailblazer just after 1 this afternoon. The driver refused to stop and rammed the officer's patrol car before leading police on a chase. That chase was called off a short time later because of public safety. The Blazer eventually crashed on Cinto near Madison.
Set up a perimeter, tracked the canine. Unfortunately, right now the canine is was not able to locate the suspect. However, we are still searching the area, and our officers are actively investigating the case.
Police did not release any information about the suspect. The officer of the car rammed was not hurt. This is an ongoing investigation. We'll update you just as soon as we learn more.